Test, test, is thing on. Okay, let's do this. We're writing this pin. Hello, everyone. Okay, how do I pin something? Anyone know? Pin comment. There we go. Oh, I showed you on camera. Hi, everyone. I am Penelope. I will be playing some tunes for you on this nice Sunday. Thanks to VFiles for giving me your password. My Instagram is in the comments if you want to give me a follow. But yeah, I'm just gonna entertain you for a little bit. I hope everyone's been staying inside, staying safe, and I've been in my pajamas all day. So here's a song I wrote, it's called Another Day. Holding on too tight to what we had. Can't move left or right. It's all gone bad. Oh, but I will stay with you till the morning comes. Where did we go wrong? And what's that face? Loved you for so long, I can't erase you. Oh, but every passing moment is fading gray. Oh, and I can't stand to see you this way. It's a bitter taste in my mouth when you don't know what you're fighting for. Oh, and I would lay you down if I didn't. So don't reprimand my judgment. Don't try to make me stay. 'Cause being with you here makes it all crystal clear that we can't let this go on for another day. Tall feels like it's shrinking. Oh, and I can't look your mother in the eye when I know that this is leading to goodbye. It's a bitter taste in your mouth when you don't know what you're fighting for. Oh, and I crystal clear that we can't let this go on for another day. All right, that was song number one, Another Day. I'll also answer any questions you guys want to write. It's really weird trying to sing when people write comments, but I'll do my best to answer them. Anyways, I'm gonna keep playing some songs for you. All my stuff you can find on Spotify. And you can find the links in my bio. But this one is a song I wrote called Stranger. I wrote it a little while ago. And yeah, I hope you like it.
The stubble on your face must have a place, the little piece. Is me that remained on you. surprised you even came. I thought my name would send you running when it lit up your phone. And oh, how much I wanted to say, but I got caught up in the way you said you hadn't heard any of my songs, so I wrote this one for you. Am I the stranger in your wildest dreams? Sleep at night, do you ever think of me? 'Cause some days I get lost in my head and I wonder what it would be like to be in yours instead. Yours instead. Light on for me, and who could blame you? I would have done the same. And I feel nostalgia wash over me, but I don't mind it. I'll always wish you well. Am I the stranger in your wildest dreams? And when you can't sleep at night, days I get lost in my head and I wonder what it would be like to be in yours instead. Yours instead.
All right, that was Stranger. It's weird playing for a crowd of no one. I thought about other songs to sing today, and I thought that it would be cool to kind of throw some Stevie Nicks in here, because who doesn't like that? But yeah, I don't know. I've been listening to a lot of music while I've been at home, and I think this is always a song that makes me feel good. So this is Landslide.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed the mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my eye rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Oh, I don't know. Oh. I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. Yeah, I'm getting older. So take this love and take it down. And if you climb a mountain and you turn around, and if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe maybe
I've only got a couple left for you. This next one I'm gonna have to tune down a bit. So in that time, if you wanna ask me any questions, go ahead. I know some of my friends are here, so please ask reasonable questions, but ask any questions you want. Oh, my dad's here. That's really nice. Hi, Dad. Sorry. This is my second to last song. All of these songs, except for the one I'm about to play, actually, you can find on my Spotify page, which you can find through my Instagram, and yeah, if you want to follow me, go ahead and do that. I'm probably gonna do some more lives as the quarantine goes on. Anyways, I'm looking for questions, but I don't think anyone asked any. Yeah. All right, cool. We're just gonna play this other song. This is a song I wrote. It's called Sad Song Number One because I didn't really know what else to call it. And it's unreleased, so you get to hear it. Doug, you should definitely start drinking more. It's 5 o'clock here, so it doesn't matter.
Night hangs low, I hold my breath. Wait until the morning comes. I don't know who I am to you. Curtains closed, we lay in bed, and I won't speak your name, 'cause it won't sound. I can't find you, oh, no.
All right. Last one. Thank you for sliding with me the whole way. You know, every time I looked up, you guys were still there, even though it was slightly slanted. Okay, this next song is my last song that I'm going to play. Like I said, thank you so much to V-Files for letting me do this, also following me, but letting me take over the Instagram. Thank you guys for joining in. Thank you to my family in Australia for tuning in. And also, thank you to all of you guys for coming to watch. So this is a song I wrote called Pause. I'm going to play a bit of it. It's new. I'm working on an EP right now, actually, with Eric Zane, who I saw waved a little bit. And yeah, we're really stoked to show you these songs. But this is a song I wrote called Pause. And comment if the audio is bad. I'm tired of all the voices. I'm tired of all the choices. I don't wanna be inside my head. I don't wanna be inside my head. 'Cause the world keeps spinning about 100 miles an hour. And I swear if I move, my heart is gonna shatter. And the water on my face can't wash it all away. And the holes in my socks, yeah, they're starting to burn from the trouble that I made at every turn. If I just stay still, will it make it all go away? Can we just my concert. If you want to see more, follow me. I'll probably do another live another time. And thank you guys for joining. So, see you soon.